Vice President Lenny Robredo gets another pledge of support, this time from over 200 former officers and retirees of the United Nations and its attached agencies. Among all the presidential candidates, they believe Robredo is the most capable of leading transformative change in the country. They also believe her platform of government encompasses the most pressing issues of society, including health care, food security, and justice.
Lenny!
On Friday, Robredo held a virtual meeting with Filipinos overseas.
Para sa talagang pipiliing mga ibang bansa, sisiguraduhin natin protektado at may matibay na support system ang OFWs. Papasok tayo sa mas maraming bilateral labor agreement.
Senator Manny Pacquiao and his wife Jinky, meanwhile, made rounds in Rizal. Pacquiao reiterated his vow to provide decent housing for poor Filipinos and to hold corrupt officials accountable.
Isa po yung maririnig ko yung pamahay, pagbibigay ng sanay tahanan at anak buhay sa bawat pamilya. Hindi ko masigura yung pagnanakaw, pagsasamantala, ginagawa nila ng anak buhay ang gobyerno.
Manila Mayor Francisco Isko Moreno Domagoso and his running mate, Dr. Willie Ong, continue their campaign in northern Luzon. Moreno held a town hall meeting in Pangasinan. He vows to reach out to more ordinary Filipinos and hear their concerns. Vice Presidential candidate Sara Duterte wooed voters in La Union Province, together with senatorial candidate actor Robin Padilla. Duterte says she will discuss with her running mate, presidential candidate Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr., the possible inclusion of Padilla in their senatorial slate. The tandem of Senator Panfilo Lacson and Senate President Tito Soto went to Baguio City, where they endorsed the re-election bid of Mayor Benjamin Magalong. Magalong, for his part, endorsed the Lacson and Soto tandem.
Nakita ko yung pagiging visionary. Talagang he cares for the city of Baguio. From the time na nakilala ko siya doon sa service hanggang ngayon, siya pa rin yun, siya pa rin.
On Saturday, Lacson is expected to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award from the Philippine Military Academy Alumni Association.